Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space. It's been a little while since I last played, so I don't quite remember. Okay, we dropped that, yes. And we had angry noises and probably space? I think we're going to space. Oh no, just a zero-G area.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Okay, that makes more sense. What are you? You look... That's not good. I don't think that's good. Oh, and his walk changes. That's neat. I heard things. Where are they? I see the blood. Oh, hi. Ow. And now what do you do, huh? Oh, I killed it, okay. I thought it was getting its claw ready for an attack. Is it still alive? Is there something down here? No, there's something down here. I want to make it unhappy. I want a grenade, really. I've forgotten how this works. I think I have to. Yes. Hi. Get off my face. I want to reload. Okay. Well, that was less tense than I had expected. That just... I don't like that. That looks bad. That looks really bad. I remember doing this.
Generator module attached.
Yeah, it's cool. They got them both to interact together. Whee! I do like that mechanic. It's fun. Whoa. You made me waste stasis, you bastard. Maybe. Might still be able to do this. Come on. Oh, it's the wrong thing. Alright. In you go. I heard you. There you are. Hi! Oh, I missed. Oh no, you lost... I didn't miss. I got your arm. I like that you can hit them while they're floating around. That's good. I enjoy that. Does this work? No. Max load of zero? There's no gravity. When clutch is engaged, activate console. Alright. Where? Oh man, that's really cool! This whole space is actually totally viable as a place to walk around on. That's neat! It's real neat. Oh, there it is. Oh, ooh, okay. Yes, alright, we can do it. Whee! What happens if we hit that guy? Oh, we just... alright. Now he's going. Alright. Centrifuge! Initiate gravity well. Power boom. Standby. Alright. Are those things gonna explode? Oh. Oh, why are we in the vacuum? Why would you... Alright, gravity's restored, so I can't...
You're doing great, Isaac.
Really?
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there.
Oh.
I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh. Okay, that makes sense.
Do I have to... Okay. Activated.
I wasn't paying attention, obviously. So what did I... Is the whole thing spinning? Oh, okay. So it's just got the one spinny arm. Clutches. Okay, that just has the same message it had before. Danger. Oh, okay. It's trying to be
You're
helpful.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Yeah, that looks real dangerous. Am I safe anywhere? Oh, I'm safe in the middle. Okay. So, like, this is... No, oh no! Air is the least of our problems. Can I run faster?
Centrifuge activated.
I'm gonna start going. Oh, of course. I like it, just... Absolutely nothing.
You're doing great,
out of stasis.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Okay. Can't Y anywhere. Alright, I can run. I had already forgotten that. No, run. Damn it, Isaac, you're gonna get us all killed. Isaac, you bastard. He wouldn't run. He's like, tired. Not the time to be tired, Isaac. Can't jump either, can we? At least we know the stasis is worthless. That looks like it's too long to run. Oh!
You're doing great,
that's
Isaac.
Good. Okay.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have
left. Right. Pulse rounds, don't care. Away! That was probably too late and we're gonna die. Ooh, that felt close. Oh, okay. They're nice. These designers are nice. Well, I guess the trade-off, though, is that if you didn't have a can, you'd just be screwed. Hi. Yeah, I see you. Let's do this. Oh, come on! Damn it all! I was looking forward to just watching it get smashed, but no. Of course it fits under the thing. Means that Isaac could get out of this whole ordeal if he would just hit the deck. But presumably that is not an option. Alright. Away we go. Maybe. Open this thing. Should have opened that earlier when there was less stress. Come on. We're good. We did it. We're good, time. Isaac, come on. You got 17 seconds there. There you go. See? Everything is fine. We're good. We just died 3 or 4 times. Ah, now we can start saving over the old saves. Hooray! Yeah, yeah. Here's my, okay, I got a good deal. Whoa! No! No! Okay, the yellow pulsy spot, I think. Okay. Kinda. Oh, hi. I guess that's the thing that's under the walls. I get it now. Whew! Ooh. I guess now we know what happened to that guy. Man. Was that coming through there? Must have been. Maybe. Maybe it was coming through the whole ship. I don't want to be here. I'm leaving. Is there anything in this direction now, or was that just the... I thought we picked up some goodies or something. That was a weird vibration. I don't know what that was. Yeah, we got a power node. That was it. That's all that's over here. Alright, back we go. I'm also gonna... Let's take a small med pack. There we go. All better. Damn it. Noises. That went better than I thought it would. Well, at least now we don't have any pretense of that thing being safe. We checked everything out, okay. Alright, contamination room time. Are we all freshly loaded? Yes. Yeah, hello. Oh, it's just unlocked. Great. Yeah, I saw you. Idiot. What did it expect? I guess it didn't know that I'd seen it. But I had... It did not work out in its favor. Why do I have a shadow? Where's that light coming from? I have one power node. Not exactly inclined to use it, frankly. Let's keep that one in reserve for now. It'll have its day, for sure. It'll be fine. Okay. Cool. Oh, elevator. Music does not reassure me. Neither does lighting conditions. I'm going to regret this, aren't I?
Can you hear me? It's Kendra.
Oh, you're alive. I thought you'd be killed.
They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... He just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here.
Good.
I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony.
Good.
Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia.
Yeah, I gathered
it seems
that.
To be related to some artifact they found on the planet.
Yep.
Something called the marker.
Yep.
I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
That's a nice little map there. It's cool. I don't know why I'm saving again so early. Might as well. One less awkward monster encounter. Alright, little guidey post. Take me to where I need to go. I guess this is also kind of their way of making sure you haven't been missing story. But it also lets you know that she knows, which is probably important in its own way. What? Where are you falling? Oh. You don't know either. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, okay. Cool. This is neat. What is... I wish I had more time to... Hello. You. No. Ow. It bit me, I guess. It does have teeth. What are you gonna do? Ow! Does it just punch me? Okay. I guess that's fine. We have plenty of time. So what's going on out there? I saw stuff flying by. Yeah, what is that? Is that pieces of the ship? Should I be, like, deeply concerned about this? It'll be fine, Isaac. There's 20 more seconds.
Exiting zero gravity.
Shut up, Isaac. This is not doing a bad. Well, this is great. I would almost rather be in space. Quiet out there. Holy crap, this is loud. I should have thrown the cash out into the store, damn it. What's this for? Oh, that's great. I'd love to buy those at the store. I heard stuff. I don't know if it's monsters or not. Hello, things. Oh, I see you. Oh no. What happened to you? Oh my god, the flesh is just hanging off of you. That is disgusting. Should I end your misery? What's going on with those walls, though? That's, well, that's pretty good for this era. Can I? Can't melee my way to euthanasia. Alright, close enough, I guess. Yeah. I also see a door over there. This looks like something looks fleshy. Is this where it came from? No, it came from over there. So what's this? Ooh, it's stuff. Okay. Engineer's log, Danvers. RE, organic growth and engineering. Update. The unidentified growth seen in other parts of the ship has now reached engineering. I don't know what the hell this stuff is. Looks like someone threw up their guts all over the walls, but it's spreading faster than we can cut it up, which is pretty disgusting in itself. It's already in the engine spoke, and if we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll hit the main chamber by the day after tomorrow. I hope the docs are looking into it, because it's way beyond me. Okay, so it's not news in a sense. I'm afraid of that. I might be misdirection. Power node. Great, now I have two. I don't like this room. It doesn't feel safe. Oh, it's sticky. I can't run. Okay. I can also go in here. I remember one of these rooms. Yeah. Yeah. I see you.
This is Temple. Screw the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
It's putting it mildly. It's literally deadly. Fire extinguisher. Oh, and it breaks! That's cool. I like that. It's a nice touch. Yeah. That's gross. Dead flesh stuff is just eating the walls. Something happened in there. I did not want to repeat of whatever it was. Really? Is there anything I can sacrifice in exchange for one? Probably, well, technically the gold thing. But I want that so I can buy stuff. I should probably just go back, but let's do it. Let's Iron Man it. I'm just gonna fill up my inventory of useless crap. Looks like he's having fun. We'll go join him eventually. I cannot run. It's an interesting touch. It spurts out. Oh, hey. Asshats. They just consume ammo. Oh, that's him. Hi, you. You're having fun. You stay there now. Of course. Are you alive? You were. So, you died recently. Great. Good news. Everyone died recently. I think this game is trying to tell me something, and I have chosen not to listen, and I think I'm going to start regretting that choice. Go go up? No, that's where I came from. Right? No. Oh, there's just flesh everywhere. Remind me, game. Why am I going where I'm going? I've already forgotten. Right, so this is just part of the engine stuff. Okay, so I'm going down to manually reignite the engine. Yeah, I know what you want. What? That was a different sound. Did he come at me and regret it? I don't know if he's capable of regret, I guess. I have bad memories about one of these. Oh, that's great. I'll consume a stasis pack and then immediately replace it. What? What? That's new. And creepy. Oh, great. I needlessly consumed a stasis pack. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. I wanted to melee it, but I shot it accidentally. It's the same button, just whether or not you're in aim mode. Alright, let's back up. Okay. That's locked. You look happy. Oh no. Are these just flesh puppets, I wonder? Like, they're not alive at all anymore. Can't tell. I think it's dead now. I don't know, there's just so much wrong with that, but I'm not sure it's still alive. Or it's just the wall, using him as a bag, like a puppet. Decision and that I should have saved it for something else. Fleshy noises as Ragdoll rolls down. Oh, great! That seems like a good place for a save station, too. Alright. Engine control. Excellent. I remember this from the demo, and I don't remember it fondly. Oh, hi! You're new. Pregnant aliens. I'm gonna leave now. Oh no, they've come down here too. Alright, I wanna find a more efficient meal. Hi. I'm gonna go this way. Whoa! What? What is that? Alright, they're still lurking. is that? Plane fuel. Totally understand why, too. They just sound so angry. Oh, here we go. Come on. Come on, you angry motherfuckers. And I just have to handle the deal with stragglers. Oh, is that the only way to kill them? They don't do a whole lot of damage in that state of things. I do like that this power is free to use. Ah, that's great. I like that. Lots of little tools for me to use if I so choose. That's great. That's good gameplay. Good variety. Ah, yes. I think that's enough power nodes to start considering new avenues. Don't trust any of you. Yeah. Oh, wrong button. I really don't need any of this. I would rather have the gold. Golds. Definitely want med packs too. Don't want you. Med pack. Great. Oh, great. I have the feeling that as soon as I start the engine, some stuff's gonna wake up, basically. And I mean, things more than just the engine. So I'm gonna try and make sure that I've found all there is to find, as it were, around here before committing to that nightmare that I'm sure will ensue. Alright, thank you, useless door. You! Hot metal. Okay. Sure. Oh, here we go. See, this is the kind of thing, I mean, because I want to make sure that I know what's in there before I really don't have a way to know otherwise. Okay, line racks. That's what I thought they were, but wasn't totally sure. I feel like I want to take you with me. You remind me of Half-Life 2. Yep. Start the engine sequence. Activate? Sure.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Going up here. Why are you coming up here? Hi. No. Get off. Should I? Give me a moment. Just a moment. 2 weeks, right? It's good visual language, though. What the hell? Hi. Did you? Was this pretending to die? Then just floating. Whatever. Well, it didn't go so badly. Then again, I just literally compensated with pure. I feel like I want to drop some of these. Nah, these are the least useful. I compensated just by pure med pack stash. Which means it didn't go that well. Especially since I needed two, but on the other hand, I am at full health. So that's not too bad. So the thing that I'm not too sure about is that the girl, whose name I don't remember, she seems to have... Like, when she said, glad to see that you're alive, she seemed a little bit upset. She didn't really answer his, you know, where are you? I mean, she did. It seems like he wasn't part of the conversation.
Some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it. I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Okay, I guess we're going to the bridge. So, okay, that hypothesis was wrong. They seem to be totally happy with each other, actually. Alright. So, these have been shorter videos, and I think I'm gonna cut off this one here, too, because this is a nice, like, we wrapped up a set. Well, actually, you know what? No. Let's head off to the actual tram. Wrap it up there. That's a much better stopping point. I don't know which way I should be going. Damn it, controls. Stop fighting me. Hello. I'm glad that they don't seem to throw very much from behind.
Isaac. Isaac. Where are you? It's me. Nicole.
Cool. She's alive, maybe. Kinda. We'll see. I don't trust anything right now. Yeah, pass on that one. Well, are we actually... Is there a store here? Oh, there is! Okay. I'll run back. Grab that. Store! Oh, come on. No! You will not take my safe place from me! Get out! Get out! It's my safe place. Gold semiconductors. Sell, yes. Sell, yes. What else can I get? New weapons, but I'm at this point I'm pretty sure I'm committed to the plasma cutter only. Right, I only have air cans in here, and that's probably not great. How much is a medium med pack? Curious. Expensive, actually. Apparently expensive. More expensive than I thought it would be. Let's stash. I guess I'm now wishing I hadn't sold that plasma energy. Do you want to sell these? You know, that is interesting that the plasma cutter sells for as much as it does. It's almost like they're encouraging you to use something else. so... Okay. Yeah, they're kind of encouraging me. Oh, it's just because I already have it, I guess, right? If I sell it, I'll have to buy it back again. Yeah. How many do I have stashed? Stash a couple of you. And then... I feel like I want to stash the stasis back, because I haven't really needed it. I just wasted it the last time I used it. I like how much ammo we have. I like that we have the medium air can just in case. Okay, I'm happy. Wish I could do something about my power nodes, but that's not really an option right now. Let's go out there and grab that extra. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Great! I'm gonna save though. So our inventory is in a much better state than it was before. Tram station, yes. Oh, that's why you're here. Don't trust it. This one didn't have any bodies, right? I love my Peng. I don't know what that's advertising. Whatever her Peng is, she sure does love it, though. Makes me want one, too. Alright. Here we go! Alrighty. And we can save yet again! Course correction. Okay. So we're a quarter way done now, right? I guess? Heavy progress? Yes. Alright, I think that's gonna wrap up this video. Yep. I'm gonna wait for the sounds to die down, and then... Alright! As usual, thank you for watching. We'll catch you next time on our way to the bridge.